So, how you doing, Nimbus?
Chilling.
What do you got there, bro?
Nothing.
Yo, let me eat some.
Dude, come on, dude. Bro, I haven't eaten anything in hours,
bro. I've hooked you up.
I ain't,
just a tiny bit. I've hooked
you're
the
worst. I know. These are so tiny now.
Just give me a little bit. Oh, yeah, you're the whole dude.
I do hate you, dude. All right. I'm going to go Sheik. I think Smokey's really good against Sheik.
Oh. Say that again.
I think Smokey's really good against Sheik.
Yeah, I agree.
Oh. His neutral's pretty good, and he doesn't, overcommit too much. He kind of baits his base like you're supposed to.
Just like that?
Yeah. One thing that's really good is a lot of, Sheik's like to do, preemptive Nair out of shield for some reason. You just bait that out.
Nice.
He's moving pretty nice.
Bobby's been going Sheik a bit.
Yeah, I saw him go Samus a little bit, too.
Yeah. I don't know why he's not pulling out the Mark.
I guess he doesn't want to. Dude, he's going for the cleanest combos right now.
Yeah.
Eric's shine up smash.
Yeah, Eric's winning, every, neutral. Wow. Yo, who's AGM? That's no clue.
That was a free edge guard.
Yeah.
Okay. Smokey wants an up throw. I think.
I know what Jets is. Is AGM from Michigan?
No.
Yo, AGM, where are you from? Jets is amazing.
Let's go. I think he's gonna.
They have such amazing pizza, dude.
Ooh.
Wait, who's AGM? Where are you from? He's definitely from Michigan or something. But oh, it is. It is.
Oh, wow.
Oh, it's holes.
This is looking rough.
All right. Yeah, that's where. Yeah. Jets is amazing.
This
good
is
beat.
Really rough.
Yeah. Eric's kind of dominating this match.
Yeah.
I think TRK.
Anybody have team
MetalReaper should switch characters.
He hasn't gotten anything.
Yo. Launch chair.
He's jamming any sort of. Stuff.
Yeah. Red bear is lit.
All right.
Nice grab. Up throw,
okay,
back air.
DI out.
I agree.
Wave shine. Okay, never mind.
So, Eric's basically
trunching him right now.
Yeah, it's just, this match looking rough for our boy. Yeah, yeah.
DI'ing out of every little thing.
Yeah.
Look at this.
Yo, Brock, I thought you were a Suns fan, dude.
Bobby's trying to get him, to run into a lot of his things. And he's not just, tech chasing. Alright, get a combo started.
I might change my tag to Jets.
He needs to stop doing these preemptive down smashes.
Dude, he needs to stop down smashing. just stop. Just grab him, dude, and tech chase him.
Or at least wait till you get the confirmed. He's just kind of
let's go, Eric.
That's what I'm saying. Fox, wins this matchup just because, so fast.
Oh, my God, dude. Just get on stage, up smash. Ooh, just shines him instead. He's nah. Oh, my God, dude. All right. Damn.
Alright, so game one going to Smokey. I expect MetalReaper to switch.
Dimension already on screen, chat, talking all this smack.
Falco and Yoshi's. I don't know. See, the thing is, I think Bobby can win. I don't know if I like the Yoshi. You know what I mean? Yeah, Falco can combo Fox hard, but it's
Fox
is so bad.
Okay, against Ozzy, Bobby was playing really well with Falco. Then he got quickly gimped. And then he missed a dare. And then now he's a loser.
Yeah, but I have seen Bobby beat Smokey with this character.
Eric won game one. Three. It was three stops.
This is a tech.
Yeah.
I know Smokey hates Falco. But I think he can I don't think he's bad at it. I think the thing is once Falco gets the lead,
you
kinda try to run with it.
You're literally in high school. Stango really does think he's 35 years older than he is.
Dude, I was telling him he looks like he was suspected of killing JFK.
Dude, he literally looked like a skinhead for a week. bruh, give him a Nazi tattoo and we chillin', dog. Yo, we might as well
Edward
call that. Yeah, dude, I was literally thinking that, dude. History X.
All right, let's stop talking.
Yeah. It's kind of fucked up.
Gets a nair to up smash. That was sick.
Yeah.
See, I think Smokey can win the matchup. He just hates Falco. But I also don't think this was good.
MetalReaper plays like other Falcos in this matchup. MetalReaper doesn't play like the typical Falco.
All his characters are kind of
They're kind of jank.
Yeah. I think he's solid. All his characters are very unique.
Yeah, I like it.
Yeah.
I mean, he's like me, but worse.
Like, he'll dash after you and hit you with a front smash and you're going to run away.
Yeah.
Which, like, a lot of people wouldn't do that.
Which is
like,
something I do.
No, you just do it when they come.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know why people get hit by me, dude.
You know,
like,
everyone does it because no one expects it.
Dude, I'm so bad. Like, people need to stop losing to me.
Alright, going to Smoker Blue. Wait, I thought it was 3 out of 5. Oh, yeah. Okay, so it's 2 out of 3.
So, Erica.